It's survival of the fittest on a global scale. The weak lose and the strong win. Which of these fighters will prove the old axiom today? Who will come out on top? Fight!
Sagat wins!